pretty moody. He lost 1.4 pounds.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that. I'm always gonna love you no matter what. No matter what happens. You're my son, you're my blood. You're the best thing in my life. But until you start believing in yourself, you're gonna have a life.
Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over.
Don't forget to visit your mother.
I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own. On your magic beam.
What's up, everybody? This is day 22. I'm heading off week 4. Yesterday was a minor slip up on my end. I've got nothing but support, good vibes, good analogies to get me back on track. I appreciate all of this. The things I'm gonna tweak into my program are, I'm going to add fasted cardio in the morning, if not every day, every other day. And today is what you saw a little bit of that. I did some hill sprints with a trek up the big hill. So nothing crazy, 15, 20 minutes of fasted cardio in the morning. That's what I'm adding in my program. All right, guys, if you're just tuning in, yesterday I had a rough day. You know, I didn't lose as much as I wanted to. I lost about 1.4 pounds and I was really down on myself. Today's all about the bounce back. In my normal routine, when I have an off day like that and I look at the scale, I go eat bad. Yesterday I did not eat bad. I stick to my routine, but I just needed a mental day to just lay in bed and soak in my sorrows. But you know what? I came back like a savage. Today is day 22. I'm on their head like some headphones, and we're just killing it, you know? I'm gonna eat some good foods, and I'm just happy that you guys are on this journey. If any of you guys are experiencing these 1 pound weight losses, these 0.5 pound weight losses, take your day to be mad. Just don't eat anything bad. You feel me?
I'm like a fucking father to these bastards. Shut the fuck up and eat your pudding. 20 alligators died for this shit I put my foot in. You barely got your foot in. Everything I did, they said I couldn't. Now it's middle finger up with the hoodie.